here's a video of it with the exhaust on it.